Khow suey, from Burmese, is a one-dish soup meal made of egg noodles and curried beef or chicken with coconut milk, served with a variety of contrasting condiments. A squeeze of lemon also adds tanginess to khow suey. The dish is similar to the Burmese noodle dish Ohn No Kok Swe, literally, coconut milk noodles. History. The dish originated in Burma, and came to East India with Indians who migrated from Burma during World War II. Street food.
See also
Ohn No Khow Suey, Laksa, Khow Soi.
References.